Today, I am much more confident, positive. I don't let my coaches, teammates, or opponents affect my game.
Because I learned so much. I'm like such a brand new person now. Even like my first training session the other day, I felt as if I was more confident because I was doing what the course told me to do to gain confidence. And I can't wait to see where I'll be in like maybe in 6 months or in a few months time because of this.
I've noticed improvements already when I'm talking to people on the field. I'll take shots now when I have the shot. I'll take my 1v1 chances. I'm a confident leader on the field. In the past weekend when we had a tournament, I've scored 2 more goals just from taking a shot that I usually wouldn't take.
It's really helped me, and yeah, I recommend it to anyone that really wants to get their confidence boosted.
I went to my first training session a few days ago, and I must say, like my manager said, like he literally came to me after the training session. He was like, "Andrew, what did you do something with yourself? Did you do something different with yourself this summer?" And I was like, "Not really. I just did a course on confidence." But Dylan Toby was like, "Really? Because I can really see a difference in you." And that like brought a massive grin on my face, and I was absolutely delighted because now I feel like more confident, not only as a player but as a person.